Καλησπέρα, Πύργος, dear Δημήτρης, dear Νίκος, dear Κώστας, Δημήτρα, Παντέλης, Αθανάσια, Μάντι, and all the other friends I met in Πύργος in the last 20 years. I'm sorry that due to the board meeting of ECFA in Poland, I cannot be with you at this opening of the 20th Olympia Film Festival. But don't worry, I will come. At Wednesday, I will join you all in Pyrgos. It is now almost 40 years that I have been working in the field of children's film, and in all this period, I have made a lot of decisions and I have done a lot of things. But my best decision ever was to say yes when, in the 90s of the last century, I was contacted by Dimitris with the question to help him with the start-up of a new children's film festival in Greece. The first edition of the Olympia Festival was memorable and awesome. I never attended a festival that was so warm and inspiring. And this special ambience was kept during all these years. A lot of people have, after the visit of Pyrgos, confirmed that the Olympia Festival is an experience never to forget. Of course, I also know that these past 20 years were full of difficulties and obstacles. Too many times, the organization of the festival was a battle to survive. One year, the problems were too high to overcome. But in all the other years, crises were solved with the incredible and, in many cases, voluntary help and efforts of so many friends and family. Therefore, I can say that here, 20 years ago, not only a new festival was started, but that also a new family was born. And today, I'm really proud and honored to be a part of this Olympia Film Festival. Dear Dimitris, when this all started, we were both young. Now we both grew gray, but we are both still young of heart. I wish you the best with this anniversary edition and with the following 20 lines. Yamas, and I'm on my way. Don't stop the party.